New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank already explained our world's situation to you in detail, right? Easy. You'll get answers to all your questions soon enough. Bye for now.
How's it feel to get drafted into the most dangerous mission in the universe? Move along now.
Such a fascinating world.
Time for you to say hello to your new best friend.
Reconnecting to network infrastructure.
Huh, that's odd. It should have listened to my command.
I have reached a new plane.
What? That Ultron was broken? That doesn't make any sense. I ran a full diagnostic on it earlier and... These units are incapable of attacking anyone who isn't registered on the city's main...
Nice work out there.
Hey, enter the shutdown code. I don't care if it fries the circuits.
Yes, sir. Entering in the code now.
My power is ebbed. What devilry?
Destroy all op-
What in the world is going on? What code did you enter that made the Ultrons go-
It was the shutdown code, but obviously it didn't work the way it was supposed to.
What devilry? My magic failed. My power is ebbed. What devilry? My magic fails me. My power has ebbed. What devilry? How magical. My power has ebbed. What devilry? My magic fails me. What devilry? My power has ebbed. What devilry? My magic fails me. My power is ebbed. Our devilry. My power is ebbed. How magical.
Transfer complete. Initiating self-destruct sequence.
Sorry you got thrown right into the chaos so soon after you arrived.
Thank you.